The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
The mysterious Uncle Howdy has arrived. A frightening vision from the psyche of Bray Wyatt.
There is a true aura of unpredictability surrounding Uncle Howdy.
Sneak attacks, mind games. And what's even scarier is thus far, we don't know what his target is. It seems like Howdy's just out to sow the seeds of chaos.
Let's go! Go get him!
Woo, come on!
Cryptic message of revel in what you are.
Yeah, but Cole, what does that even mean? Is he talking about releasing your inner darkness?
Well, whatever it means.
Here we go, guys.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from parts unknown, weighing in at 234 pounds, Uncle Howdy. And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 282 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Samoan Joe.
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE.
Go, go, go.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Takes out the knee.
Challenger eating up some damage.
Dealing with a figure like Uncle Howdy can't be easy. There's so much mystery to the man. Will that be a distraction?
I would say look beyond the smoke and mirrors. You have to take Uncle Howdy out of his environment. Make the
cover by the champ. Gets the shoulder up and
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
What a counter!
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. Down the windpipe.
They're feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down. And
goodness gracious.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Power slam. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Picking up speed, building momentum.
Change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Gonna be looking for the trifecta.
There's two. Still holding on.
There it is. The Chimera Plus is complete. There's two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Watch out. Suicide dive. Whatever it takes to win.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, he cinched in!
Uranagi!
Man, oh, man.
He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Too much for him to recover from, Cole.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Sleeper hold locked in tight.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
Needs to free himself from the sleeper. Needs to break this submission. Fighting with everything he has. Into the corner.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Ooh. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Able to push off and avoid that attack.
Taking flight.
Big time.
Uh-oh, part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is. The Chimera Plus is complete. Two, three. No, a kick out just in time.
This is amazing.
Into that corner.
Ooh, answer that with a stiff knee. witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another way up
and able to counter. And he slides him back to the mat.
Champ stands tall once again.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Samoan Joe.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
It's always...